Welcome to DragonCon 2017 to Guinan!
2017 Guinan.
Oh my god.
We're never gonna get these tickets.
Oh, we're never gonna get through these lines.
Matt, we're never gonna get these tickets. We didn't prepay. We're just walking in blindly. Matt, what are we gonna do?
God. Matt, you blew it since we didn't get prepaid.
Thank God I brought snacks.
Where is the, where do we even go? This is the line for just.
Like, really inefficient.
What do we do? Prepaid? Wait, where's not prepaid? We didn't prepay. Where do we go?
Should we? We'll just ask.
We'll just ask. We're just blindly getting them.
Maybe they'll just be like,
tell them, look, we didn't prepay. We don't know what. We just got in a line. We didn't know what to do. We didn't prepay. We just got to get a weekend pass. Just go. What are we going to do? 14. What just happened? What did they tell you?
They said go to the other room.
Oh my God.
We're fucked. Oh my God, right here.
They said we were in the wrong room because we didn't prepay.
That's right.
Bitch, where? Information, just ask.
Hi, we didn't prepay for our tickets, so we're just wondering where we buy ours.
You see that plastic on the floor? Follow it in this direction.
Oh my God.
It's gonna take us right to the dumpster.
Yeah. Enter here and ye shall never return. Oh my God.
Oh my God, this is even worse than the last one.
How do we? Oh wait, you gotta fill this out. Did you fill it out? What's your name on there?
The factory.
The factory?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God.
Sir, what's taking you so long? What's the holdup?
Did it have all your information on?
Nice.
I'm trying to get my Eddie Furlong badge.
Too long.
2 hours?
2 hours, too long.
I'm a nervous wreck after that experience. Now there's the bar on the way out. Bye.
To Guinan!
It's a really good mask.
You said, what are you?
I'm Sedusa.
True. And you said you don't want to look what?
I don't want to look cheap.
Well, let's scan down. How much are those?
Black ones?
Yeah.
$10.
Not bad.
They're really big.
They're good though. They look good. What do you want? It's either those white ones I bought at home that I thought I was buying for y'all that y'all are not going to use.
Those Easter bunny ears?
Here he goes.
Who cares? I like this with jeans. I might go walk to get a haircut real quick.
Where?
Down the street. Just play 10 minutes away.
Don't tell your mother.
I'm here for the summer.
Are you wearing your leather stuff?
I might wear it underneath.
What does it look like underneath?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Well, let's see how it looks on top first.
What the fuck are y'all wearing?
We don't know. We're just throwing stuff together because we're here for the summer.
There's a concept.
There's no concept. Ooh, that looks good. I kind of like it on top like that. I'm going to wear it like that. That's what I'm doing. This is my outfit. Why don't you wear yours on bottom where you're used to?
Oh, no.
I will wear mine strictly on top.
I think it would look better with the other shirt.
Yeah.
Your hair. Move it up. Move it up, bunny. Well, we're back at Dragon Con.
Hey, I'm Max, and I'm here at Dragon Con 2017. It's going to be a great year, I can tell you right now.
Thursday night.
It's Thursday night, and the feeling is all right. It's a great crowd here tonight. We're going to the bunny party.
Bunny Hutch, what are you supposed to be?
I'm a tiki trooper.
A tiki trooper? I see it now. You're selling it. There he is. Matt Gallo's here.
What do you want from me?
What are you supposed to be?
I don't know.
There's Spider Bottom.
Felicia Hardy.
There she is. Well, we'll see what happens. It's not DragonCon yet till midnight. Till the countdown till midnight. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There he is.
What's up?
Yes. Your buddy outfit looks great. There's Cersei. That wig looks just as bad as the show. In love. What is that? You can't move though. It's trapped right there for the whole weekend. Where were you, Batman and Wonder Woman? We're right over there, and you were gone. That's the only Wonder Woman this place had to offer. What costume do you hope to see at DragonCon this year?
God. I want to see a Claire Redfield, that's it.
A who?
A Claire Redfield.
Claire, you said?
Yeah, Resident Evil.
Resident Evil, Claire Redfield?
Yeah, who died this year? We need to see some of that.
Prince?
I just saw a Prince.
That was so long ago.
I would love to see a Harley Quinn.
Harley Quinn? A bunny Harley Quinn?
I would love to see a Daenerys.
Daenerys?
Yeah.
Sailor Moon. I really want to see a Sailor Moon. You never see that.
I don't know. What do you want to see?
I want to see some Porgs.
Some Porgs?
Porgs.
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 What are Porgs?
You'll find out tomorrow.
I want to see some Pogs.
You'll find out when they're released tomorrow.
I want to see Pogs.
I want to see some Pogs.
I want to see the Facts of Life girl.
Where's Blair?
Woo!
That's Bunny.
That's Bunny.
That would be great.
See who?
Tootie.
Tootie Bunny.
Tootie Bunny. Garrett Bunny.
I want to see.
I know that
Buffy
so well.
As Cece from Scream 2.
Oh my God!
I would die. From Urban Legend. Or Jawbreaker with those yellow glasses.
Yeah. Fern Mayo.
Man, I gotta get a pick.
Somebody fell. Everything's destroyed. Is it Crook Shadows? Is it Crook Shadows? Fell down the steps. All the DVDs and CDs fell for Crook Shadows. Oh my God.
How will Crook Shadows make money this year? The cops have showed up. Look. The cops are here. Oh shit, the police showed up.
Shut it down. Yeah. You're gonna be on the fashion files.
Oh,
fashion files,
what
you wear?
Pink.
Orange sneakers with white socks.
True. What are you in line for, sir? The bunny party?
The pasta salad.
What are you getting on your pasta salad?
Smoked cheddar.
Ooh, I can't wait to eat those cheese cubes later we got for $6.
I know.
Cheese cubes?
We got some cheese cubes.
I'm so hungry.
They were so good. We're gonna wait and eat them later. What are you in line for? Stormtrooper.
Salad bar.
Are you holding out for those croutons?
Yeah. I want some Calamata olives.
Yes. Let's it be, Bunny. What is happening at the bunny hut? What happened at the door?
We're trapped. You're not allowed to leave or you won't be able to come back in.
Why did you need to leave if you have to tinkle?
I needed to wee-wee.
Wee-wee?
Yeah.
We're trapped at the bunny hut. We gotta pee. We can't get out.
You can't get out. You have to pee in here.
Pee in the helmet? Can we ask Beetle Bunny over there?
Beetle Bunny, where do we pee?
Beetle Bunny! We love you! Tell us where to pee, Beetle Bunny. Tell us where to pee, Beetle Bunny.
She's living for Dragon Con.
Little baby Guinan.
She's living for it. Living. To Guinan.
You made it all the way to Dragon Con.
I know. 6-hour drive from Tallahassee.
Woo!
What?
Oh my God.
like, was that a countdown?
Someone just started it, I think.
Was that a countdown?
Yeah,
I think it was a little off.
It was messy.
Well, it's midnight, so.
A little off.
Bye!
You did it, you made it, you lived another year.
I'm so happy.
That was a great 2017 Dragon Con.
I'm so happy. I'm so happy.
You did it.
Yeah,
2017
Dragon
Con. How do you feel?
I'm so exhausted already.
I did. Okay.
He's going live.
Are you live? Are you going live?
Shh, I was.
You were Facebook live in it?
Instagram.
You were Instagram live in it?
Yes.
You nerd.
Whatever, I'll see this in a year.
True. 1 year later.
Get out. Get out.
I'm so happy.
Look at this.
Now it's time to turn up. DragonCon had started till midnight. Now I got energy. Woo! Let's push this son of a bitch off! That was fake energy. That was fake energy.
That was called fake energy.
Woo! Spider-Man is out tonight. Web slinger, beware.
Fucking Tammy.
A lot of hoes up here, I know.
I saw you looking.
Yeah. He looked first.
Sometimes you gotta look.
I wasn't loving my left.
Yes. The Star Wars merch is out.
It's sold out.
We're going to Walmart. If it's open,
tomorrow?
It's tonight.
It's right now.
Really?
We missed it all.
The Star Wars Last Jedi merch is out right now.
Oh, it's all gone. Is it really?
It's literally all gone.
I'm
really?
Going tonight.
How do you know this?
Y'all think I'm playing.
Because the doors opened at 12.
The doors opened at midnight.
And here we are.
Cheers. I have an idea. Why don't we go to Hard Rock Cafe and get their special foam chicken enchiladas?
How dare you recommend that?
How dare you?
You know what? Take me to the airport.
Take me to an Arby's and let me loose. They got turkey legs for Game of Thrones. Max wouldn't take me to get one.
What?
Here we go.
He wouldn't take us to get a turkey leg at Game of Thrones.
How?
Well, he needs to look in the mirror, because the real trash is right there. Face the facts.
Bullshit. Where was all this energy all night long?
I don't wake up till midnight.
Get out!
That's way too much.
Calm down. Do you want to do this yourself?
What is going on in there? Are you putting nails on? Oh my god.
Debbie Diva over here.
Matt is a brat 8.
Matt to brat 8.
Getting his hair done, getting nails done, painting, sewing, gluing. I have never seen so much difficulty in my life.
Oh god, tell me about it.
I'm so stressed out, I'm just exhausted already.
We're not going.
Dragon Con is utterly canceled. Look at that costume. Now what are you? What are you supposed to be?
Freddy Krueger?
Yeah, a mask and shit, right? The Street Fighter Man and shit.
You got it.
What's his name, Vegas?
Vega.
All right.
Wait, come back, Vega. I need to get a... Let me get a shot of that Suzanne Vega spinning. Vega, fuck you.
You can go fuck yourself.
You can go fuck yourself.
You can go fuck yourself.
That's what he sounds like? You're King Joffrey. Let me see that hair. That bouffant. Look out behind you.
Excuse me.
Yeah, no, it's probably already been working with the camera.
What a bitch. And I mean you.
How true.
I love you.
Yes, hocus pocus.
I know you're gone. I went in on you. And it was strong.
There go Nightwing. Nightwing's known for his ass now. Oh my god. There he is. Yeah. Get him, Spider-Man.
Get out!
Let's get your ass over here. We love you, Optimus. We love you. Prime! You're a
in love with Optimus Prime. Lara Croft. Get him, Lara Croft.
Dad, I'm Sunday. Oh, Sunday evening.
Sunday evening?
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to...
Little Shop of Horror!
Mops
love it!
Up. Power!
Power!
Yeah, look at those feet!
Yes! Oh my god, this tango. Last tango at Dragon Con.
I think you stabbed me in the ass.
I love Wonder Pig. Pika!
Pikachu, I want to freak with you!
Oh. Oh! Tell me where the Harleys are. Tell me where the Harleys are. I don't see the Harleys. Where the fuck's the Harleys? Where the fuck's the Harleys? Where is the... Ooh, Shredder. All the way from Kansas. You made it all the way from Kansas. What costume do you wish you were today?
I wish I was a sexy porg.
Ooh, I wanted to be a porg so bad today. I was saying it.
We couldn't pull a porg costume.
No porgs today. Kill us. Just kill me.
Ah, kill please kill me.
There they are. Kill Bill.
Time to go. It's time to die. 2017.
What's this? The pussy wagon.
How come Orlando has not come over to say hi to me?
Can't touch this.
Marlinda's
over there. She won't come over here. She's mad at us. Marlinda's mad at us.
I waved at her and she waved back. Like,
she
hey,
won't
I'm
come over here?
She's pissed.
She's pissed at us? She won't come over here. She hates us.
I'm gonna get that shot.
I'll push her down. I'm over it.
Fuck her.
Robo Joker. Trooper. Trooper boy. Yeah. Freak of me. Freak of me, freak
of you. That's awesome.
Look, something happened. Yeah. Lock him in the bag. Ari is back. Her? Oh my god. Give her some change. She's still, she's many faces. Give her a dollar. She's blind.
You're
doing great. She's blind too?
No.
Put it under wraps, ponytail. Chill out, horse tail.
Seriously, though. He is fucking
big.
Oh, God. He's going to wind up hurting somebody. Oh, my God. Calm it down. Chill it out.
You're not working for tips.
Maybe.
I got a dollar, Vega.
Make it holla.
Vega!
criminal.
I see him every year.
Your own, maybe?
Have you seen a costume you've liked so far? Seriously, not one?
Not one?
That I liked?
Yeah.
That Miss Piggy was pretty good.
Miss Piggy!
What about Skeletor?
Oh, Skeletor was great.
Skeletor! Yeah. What about you over there?
I saw a good Vega.
A Vega? But it wasn't this
Who?
One. You saw Suzanne Vega.
Suzanne Vega?
Yes.
I saw some claws.
Some claws?
Yeah. Across the table.
What about you over there?
Someone came up to me and they're like, appreciate are you Balrog?
Wonder Woman Miss Piggy.
Wonder Woman Miss Piggy?
I think that's my favorite so far.
She was.
She
as a woman,
was
that's my favorite.
I mean, I saw a really good John Snow.
Yes. And the
Greyjoy. What's
the Greyjoy uncle?
Greyjoy uncle. Oh, I saw that guy.
He was great.
He looks good.
He was great. So, cut to the picture.
Japan, Japan.
He was great. I'm excited for tomorrow. People are going to bring it tomorrow,
yeah.
I believe it. So, I'm holding.
It's only Friday.
Right. It's only Friday.
Yeah, it's only Friday.
Saturday, people will bring it, and I'm excited.
Blake, what about you?
That's Squirtle.
Wonder Piggy was the best thing, and that Kid Rogue. Who was with me when the Kid Rogue won? You're with me when Kid Rogue.
Kid Rogue?
Kid Rogue won. He was like directing traffic.
I love Kid
Rogue. Wow, that kid was great.
That Morpheus was good. It is the hero.
Morpheus?
From Matrix?
What was the, what's her name? What's with him? What's her name?
Trinity?
Monica Bellucci.
Oh, yeah. Eddie.
Monica
Ron Weasley. Ron Weasley.
Weasley was
I
good.
I forgot. It was great, Marlon.
I thought it was him for a minute.
It was him.
I was like,
costumes that literally look like the same actor. Or
like, if you
I
look
love
like
that.
The actor, you gotta go for it. Like, yeah. You have to go. You have
That's
to go.
True.
That's what I'm impressed.
We saw some Party City Jack Skellingtons and Sally's that were shitty.
I saw a Party City Buzz Lightyear. Like,
oh, no.
He didn't even have a helmet.
Party or City, stay home.
This interview was sponsored by Dasani. Y'all quit staring at people's asses.
Leave me alone!
Take my photo with him. The machine is broken.
Me.
Somebody's leg got caught in it.
Activate me.
Listen, somebody's leg got stuck in it.
It's George R.R. Martin. Oh my God.
In that Game
He's
of
right
Thrones.
There.
It's right there. It's him.
Yeah.
Hey, make some fucking noise. I'm Eddie Ray, and we're at the Zombie Prom.
I'm Max, we're at Zombie Prom.
Well, let's have a good time and pretend we're dead.
We're gonna dance. See you later.
Put your cell phones up in the air. Wave them like you don't care.
No! No!
Waste your battery power like you just don't care.
Make it park! Make it park!
Linkin Park.
I mean, In Memoriam, but my God.
Really?
That's so sad about Linkin Park.
Who's Linkin Park?
You gotta start crying.
Simon Phoenix from Demolition Man.
There he is, Darth Vader.
Like real Jello shots?
I did it.
I want a Jello shot.
What?
IHOP.
Oh. Oh, Mega Fight. It's going down.
Mega Fight. Mr. Brain Vader. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Vega from Street Fighter. Very odd.
Got it.
What do you guess?
Grindel?
Nice.
That's not... No.
What? What are you, sir?
Vega from Street Fighter.
Leia?
I love that.
Am I Slave Leia?
Slave Leia?
If he was
Leia.
If he was
Grindel.
He asked if he was Grindel.
Grindel?
He said, are you Grindel?
Grindel's a comic book character.
Are you a pony, My Little Pony?
Wee! Don't pull it.
He said, are you Pinkie Pie? Max, somebody got hurt. The ambulance. Marlinda, where happened to Marlinda?
I heard Joey was thrown up and Marlinda wouldn't hold his hair back, so he
Oh no, is it Joey? Marlinda! Get out of that ambulance! Yes! Get out of there!
I think I'm gonna throw up.
That guy.
I wish you would.
Yeah! Don't get hit by a car.
Don't get
yes!
We are literally at Taco Bell and have... The price is $30.
I paid for you.
What?
I paid for you.
You paid for me? You just paid for all yours. We literally have... Right. All our order was Baja Blast and it's $30.
Blake ducking that chalupo.
Chalupos. Honey, the chalupos.
Are you pulling that horsetail off?
No.
It's coming undone. Your horsetail's coming unraveled.
Shut up.
It's 2:30 in the morning. On Friday after Dragon Con, your horsetail's coming unraveled. Get that horsetail off.
It's off.
Your horsetail's broke.
I'm gonna kill you.
Eat your $30 Taco Bell.
Wait, where's the chalupo?
Did anybody bring it in? Wait a minute. Where's Matt Gallo?
Don't ask.
What? I don't know.
He was behind us.
We left him?
No.
Oh, because he's at home getting his hair done again.
Hair goes. Hair today, gone tomorrow.
So we had to leave him because he's getting his hair fucking done again.
so we left his ass. So, bye, Matt Gallo.
Some of the rhymes ever made by man are going into this mic written by this hand.
Are
coming out of this mouth made by this tongue. I'll tell you now, my name is Young. But so you think that this shit destiny to get the best of me. But I suggest to be quiet, but don't even try it from the east and west of me. Taking it and never breaking it, or even shaking it. Grooving it and always moving it, cause I'm not faking it. Pulling out rhymes like books off the shelf. Born in the maze of hollow, start to go for myself. This is no cold rhyme, no feels, no flush, and it's no accident that these rhymes sound tough. I'm going off, baby, there's no turning back. I'm on the TV, on the album, cassette, and 8-track. I'm the show is finally finished, I'll be taking my bow. My name is Young, and yo, I got no how. You know what I'm saying? I've been chilling like a resident, yes. Cause I'm that type of man. Cause I make myself at home no matter where I am. I got it rolling like thunder. Make me all wonder why I'm on top. I make no errors, mistakes, or
they're fucking burning in the sun.
My name is Young.
Hi. Woo-hoo! See, what's the hint?
I'll give you a hint.
Who are you calling a pig?
I love her.
Yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Finesse a nigga with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan where my accountant lives. In fact, I'm down in this. You say with my boobay tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy your Westie world with my base stuff. Ooh, that pussy good. Won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty once you let me do the extras. Pull up on your block and break it down. We playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM.
How do you feel about butterfly women on stilts?
I think it's very empowering, and I'm happy she did it.
Look out, Rogue One! Look out, she's gonna get you!
Oh.
She'll suck the nectar right out of that ass.
She's my favorite costume here so far.
Look at that tail!
I'm standing right here.
Excuse me, sir, you're in the way. I love you.
Bye, sleeping. It's Saturday, he's gotta go. He's gotta go to a wedding in Albuquerque. In Albuquerque. I got that on film. Hey, great. Can you wave from the window? Bye.
Bye.
Au revoir. Yeah, you're going to Hooters.
I'm going to Hooters.
That's how I always film Julian in these things.
I'm going to Hooters.
He's going to Hooters. That's his DragonCon experience.
I'm
going to
cosplay as a straight man.
Oh, but Hooters boobs are out. Remember that article?
Well, I'm cosplaying as a baby boomer straight man.
Boobs are bad.
I can they always love boobs.
Oh my god, boobs are amazing.
Boobs are bad.
Love them.
Gonna get some R2.
Look, R2-P2. You ruined DragonCon. It's only Saturday.
I love everybody at DragonCon. I have nobody to complain about. Except for Eddie Ray.
Definitely complain about me. Hashtag Eddie Ray.
Doesn't tell me from flattering angles. There it is.
So good.
I'm gonna go find us a seat.
Oh my god, Max, I've seen the best costume.
What was it?
It's right here. Look at this best costume. What is that bee? Where'd you get that costume, Bumble?
Can I get a picture with you?
Yeah, can we get a picture with you, Bumble? Hold on, let me get a picture.
So okay, you so met who?
No, wait, hold on.
Okay, so
we go to the Walk of Fame and we're walking around and John Cusack's the last person we come up to. And Joey and I were like, oh, well, there's John Cusack. And next thing we know, Joey's friend snakes his way to the front of the line and just went up and met John Cusack right there. Just walked right up to him and just started talking
weird.
To him. First of all, he was vaping. Second, he had a hat on and he was doing like this. He hates Dragon Con and he hates all of this. He looked so uncomfortable.
And so my friend said, I asked him, so you went and shook his hand? He goes, yeah. And he shook his hand like this.
Wow.
And John was like, he went like this, he goes, lights out. Lights out.
But I'll tell you this.
I bet you tell you this, and Joan, wouldn't, your sister wouldn't charge that much.
I'll tell you this, you may not like it, but your ass is here, and you're charging $100-something.
And he's like this, every time somebody comes up, he goes like this. Puts his hands down, and then he vapes, and then he signs
it. You don't, if you don't like it, you ain't got to do it, but your ass is here, and you're doing it. There's the putties behind you.
Oh my God, I love the putties.
So good.
Step aside and let me pass.
Yes. Saturday.
It's Saturday, we're here at DragonCon 2017. We're seeing the aftermath of the Game of Thrones meetup, and we saw some really good Cersei's.
You know I love a good Cersei.
Yeah.
Love a good Cersei.
Yeah, saw some great arias.
Here's a group of arias now. Just having a good time at DragonCon. A little vape action. You know, what could go wrong?
We've all been there.
You know.
Just one thing leads to another.
One vape leads to another. At DragonCon 2017.
They're gonna kill us.
They might push us over
the
edge.
They look like mean. They look
something
like mean
like
girls.
They might beat us up. I'm a little scared. The girls today are... Let's get out of here. I asked the guy, why you so fly? He said, funky Comadina. Get more chicks, put a little Medina in your glass, and the girls will come real quick. It's better than any alcohol or aphrodisiac. A couple of sips of this love potion and she'll be on your lap. So I gave some to my dog when he began to beg, and then he licked his bowl and he looked at me and did a wild thing on my leg. He used to scratch a bite before he was much, much meaner, but now all the pools run to my house for the funky Comadina. You know what I'm saying? Taste the tasting.
It's literally no way, throw away.
Come on.
beast, though.
Tail as old as time. Oh, I heard you'll do that thing.
Look at those thighs.
I want to go cuddle. I'm going to go cuddle up on that.
That beast!
Yes!
Beast!
Beauty and the Beast.
Beauty and the Beast by Justin Bieber and Nicki Minaj.
You love that beast.
Stream beast.
You love that. Kiss, go kiss that beast.
So much. So much.
Video! Dude, what's the best costume you've seen?
Ooh, I saw a lot of good Harry Potter costumes.
You saw some good Harry Potter?
Yeah, the best Harry Potter ones. From the what is it, the lion that was in the wardrobe of Harry Potter.
I saw...
It's like for Narnia?
That Wonder Piggy. Did you see that yesterday?
Oh, I saw the picture.
Shit was the best! What's the best costume you saw?
Slutty R2-D2. Ooh. I love how they just, like, make it home in fashion, you know? True. Like, which one is it?
They're like, how do I turn this into a slutty costume?
It's so creative.
It's true. It's very true.
Right,
with titty
titties. Okay, can I get a selfie with you? Thank you.
Chucky. I know. Tiffany.
Like
Tiffany.
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 Okay.
What do you think happened, Max?
He partied too hard.
What do you think happened? You think he partied too hard?
Like a villain.
Was he a hero or was he a villain?
Only time will tell.
What do you think happened?
He was a villain.
Stephanie, you saw it. Was it you that
I missed
did
it? I always miss it.
Did you do it?
I missed it.
She conveniently always misses it.
I think he was dead.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Just let me lay there and die. It's 2017. I'm not interested in living anymore. Yeah. Okay. Chucky! 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 What you got to say about DragonCon this year? It's 2017.
It's been a good DragonCon. Fairly good.
Be honest, has it been rough?
The year's been rough. The year's nipped my ass pretty good. I think they're watering down my beer, so it's hard to catch a buzz. I've been drinking since, what'd you say? And you seen me at 3, I was drinking before then, so now we're at midnight, do the math. It's been a rough one, but you know, I want to make sure everybody has a good time at DragonCon, knows what's up. With how to get down to A-Town and Dragon. We got a lot of tourists here. People don't get it. And they're like, what's the Claremont Lounge? Where is it? It's not open right now, and I'm glad you can't go. Enjoy this. Do your thing. Just take it, man. 2017, get the fuck out of here.
You want 2018?
I just want something better than this.
Yeah.
You know, normally, you know, Sidro Bobinkies full of life, craziness.
It's been a rough year.
It's been a rough year.
It's been hard.
It's been a rough year.
I see you fit that on this chair, chill it out.
Trying to catch a buzz.
You have been trying to catch a buzz since 3 p.m. It's damn near 12, damn near midnight.
Everybody's starting to flash out and drizzle down. I'm gonna catch up with everybody else. So I'm gonna finish this one right now.
Okay. You tear it up. I'm gonna see you next year, 2018.
I'm just trying to
you get pushed.
I'm getting pushed.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
What a one-eyed bitch.
You
won out, bitch.
Dragon Con 2018.
Batman here.
Just wanted to leave me.
You did it. You showed up.
I did show up.
Oh, Batman. Sexy Batman's here. What's it like being at the end of the line?
What would you do if the sun was out?
Sorry.
The end of the line is not so
I hear the
bad.
Cutoff it's strike where y'all are.
So hungry. And the only way
I love your witch costume.
Dragon!
out. Dab your way all the way to Maine.
Dab your way home.
Fuck a Comic-Con in San Diego. Comic-Con in New York. Dragon Con, he is the Spock. He's Spock everywhere.
He'll be a Spock at your party, events.
He's Spock everywhere. He is Spock. It's 2 a.m. He's at Dragon Con. He'll shut it down.
Sir, sir.
Yes, you're on vacation now.
Girl.
You've been hanging out in the bathroom for 2 hours?
Drink me.
Oh, no. In the toilet
so
for two.
So much.
So much pee for 2 hours.
It's great. It's the best. It's the best.
For 2 hours?
Drink me.
You say you almost died from a chair?
I almost just... If it happens, I love... If I died,
a chair almost flew off the balcony and killed
me. Killed me. I'm dead. I'm a ghost now. I'm a ghost now.
What? Wait.
At the Marriott outside, the Marriott between the Marriott and the Hilton.
And Jesus saved you?
No.
You saved you?
No.
Nobody saved you.
The chairs.
Oh, shit.
I looked up. I guess, yeah, we all saved each other.
And this angel showed up?
Alice saved me.
We lived because I went back for him. Everyone
Sasha
ran for their lives, and I went back
I
for
saw
him.
You run in, and I was like, why is Sasha running back to the
Everyone's like, no, don't do it, but I did it. Because I didn't want to leave any man behind.
I cannot imagine.
Like a weapon.
There's Cammy.
Cammy's back.
Guess who's back? Cammy's back. Uh-huh.
Dragon time. Dragon
for 2 hours. Me.
Well, it's Sunday. Nobody feels great about it. Camera's tilted because we're tired.
We're broken.
I'm a little broken.
Tripod.
We're going to look at the Mert thing and not really. I'm walking a little slow. If anybody walks faster than this, bye. I don't give a fuck.
There's some rivers. Rivers. What are they buying?
For 2 hours.
Me.
Sorry.
Sorry. Sorry. Oh, I'm sorry.
Here's what we learned about the merch room. What
it's
was
the
it?
Same every year.
And we've already found it all from 2 years ago.
We have all the merch we need right now, you know?
The
yeah,
merch
and
is over.
We have too much merch.
We have too much merch.
The merch is old. I've already bought all the merch I wanted a year ago online. Your merch at Dragon Con is over. Sorry. Scientology? It is. L. Ron Hubbard. Come back, Genie.
Come back, Genie.
So good. Yes, Rita. There's your BB. Yeah.
He wants to touch it so bad.
That was the best thing I've seen so far. Get your hands off BB-8. Oh, look, it's gone. R2 and gone. Max, that's gone. You remember gone? It's Star Wars. They call him Gonk.
That ain't Gonk.
That's Gonk. That's Gonk, right?
What are you saying?
That's Gonk. What is that?
Like it?
That ain't Gonk.
I don't think that's a thing.
I swear it's Gonk.
Ooh, Kylo.
Kylo Ren, get the fuck out of my way. Murphy, the shot caller. Well, Dragon Con's over. We're leaving.
Dragon Con's over. We had a really good run. Thanks, Chewie.
Get us out of here. Hurry. Sick of this place.
You don't know what love is.
I'll never know love like that.
DeGuinan! Get out!
Sometimes you end up as Zaxby's in the end.
Listen, we're in the Hilton right now. We're in the Zaxby's Hilton.
We're at Zaxby's themed party at Dragon Con.
The themed party is Zaxby's Hilton.
Yeah. It's, honestly, it's off the chain. I don't know what to tell you. It's the best kept secret at Dragon Con.
This is the most lit party at Dragon Con. It's packed. We can't even get our Zaxby's chicken fingers.
I'm waiting on my Zax sauce.
I'll tell you this, they're talking about order number 8. Show them. We're sitting on
34. They're calling out order number 8. That's how lit this party is. Packed. What am I going to do if I can't get my chicken fingers? My chicken fingers? Where are my chicken fingers? I'm hungry for some fingers. The DJ saved my life because he's got chicken fingers. And we hungry, we hungry.
I had a dream, or was it real? We crossed the line and it was on. We crossed the line, it was on this time. I've been denying how I feel, you've been denying what you want. You want the me, talk to me, baby. I want some satisfaction, take me to the stars. Just like, oh. This is on. Can't make it stop. Give me all you got. I want it all or nothing. No more in between. I'll give you everything to me. Let's get real, baby. A chemical reaction. Take me in your arms and make me oh. Da 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 da